All right, so we are next removing the water pump and thermostat on the E90. So basically, this is real simple. You always have to take off the thermostat first. There are a few hoses, two top coolant hoses you're gonna have to pop off, two back coolant hoses you're gonna have to pop off, and then there's gonna be two 10 millimeter bolts that are gonna be holding in the pump itself, or I'm sorry, the thermostat. Thermostat will come out, and once the thermostat's out, there will be two inverted Torx on the bottom of the water pump. There will be one on the top, and then there will be a coolant hose also attached to the back, and the whole assembly should just drop straight down.
There you go. It's all gonna come down.
Alrighty, so like I said before, we pulled out the two bottom ones and this top one just to get out this water pump here, and the water pump will bolt right back in the same exact way we pulled it all back out. So water pump first this time, then thermostat second, and it all should go back together smooth. Alrighty guys, so we got the old water pump off. We are installing the new one. I got a new Continental one and a Continental thermostat as well from FCP Euro. They do have lifetime warranty on all their products, so if this ever goes out again, it's obviously not cheap, so we will be able to replace it for free. But yeah, this should bolt right up. They gave us new hardware and everything. I believe they're E12 inverted Torx that we're going to be installing with. And yeah, we'll catch up with you guys when we get moving on with it. Alrighty guys, so we are finishing up the water pump and thermostat here. I do have some custom hosing I have to do just because I do have relocated inlets. So we're gonna stop it here, but the turbos are all installed, so you can go ahead and check out that video. But we are all done here with the water pump today. It looks really nice. Everything bolted up where it should. And we'll see you next time.